Welcome back. I had to take a quick little break. Now we're ready to go on the next domain. Okay, a few things I did off screen was, I actually went and bought that Zeta Cannon, and it cost me 18,000 bits, and I maxed out the level A, so it'll do the maximum amount of damage. Now then, the next domain we're gonna do is Giga Domain. For a couple reasons. Reason number one, it can't see anything. Yep. In Giga Domain, it has a... Well, let's put a theory on that notion real quick. Remember the Digibeetle tank, where we have the radar. You view the area of the Digibeetle. Now, there's a powerful force jamming our radar, so we're not going to be able to see anything in here. However, this is the next domain I want to conquer, for specific reasons. One, I can get an upgrade. And two, this is actually required by plot. I just took care of Scan, just to be able to give you guys a taste of the new music and pretty much the difficulty of the dungeon. So what we actually have to do is do a little bit of running around. So then, we mentioned before about something about increasing the power of the radar, because there's a powerful jamming in that domain, which means somebody doesn't want us to see anything in there. We could still use our map, but unfortunately the map is only going to be so good for us. Which means something's hiding in there. Somebody's hiding something in there that we don't want to be able to get to or see it. Believe it or not, that domain relies heavily on the radar system, because the map can actually deceive you. So then, we recall back, way back in the beginning, about the quarterway mark that there was somebody here in the city, here at Device Dome, that was talking about upgrading the power of the radar system. She wasn't her. Wasn't that walking trash can. Nope, it was her. This is where we have to talk to, but looks like we have to fill out some other stuff beforehand. Talk to this guy. Alright, this unfortunately is where my memory starts to fade, because this one was a lot of running around to do. While we're at it, this is a good chance to get some information at Digital City, as well as see if there's a Digimon being put on for the trade. And if I'm probably not mistaken, it's probably Wear Garurumon for somebody. Nope, not yet. Thank you. Well, our likely sources to go to is actually back on File Island. But it's been a while, so let's pop in and say hi to our old friends here in Mediterranean Dome. Alright, enough playing around. We actually have to go out there and actually talk to... Very odd. Honestly, for the life of me, I just don't remember. All right then. Alright, we're gonna skip Giga Domain right now. We're gonna go to Dio Domain instead. Yeah, this is the virus type domain. Kind of quiet. I'm just trying to think, what am I missing? I don't know, I picked a good time to have that data cannon on me. Just real quick. Yep. Alright. Not gonna be wasting any time. I gotta make up for lost time for that pointless search. Which probably is not gonna be available to me until a little bit later on. Alright, moving on. Right where the electro spore is. Oh, okay, so that means I'm gonna either go. Safest is probably just go forward. Take that back. I'm literally at a loss for words, just trying to think, what am I missing? Oh, it's this floor. This floor again. I got a feeling I probably should go up. I apologize for the lack of commentary, but literally I'm scratching my head here. What am I missing? Gonna be bugging me for the rest of this recording. Virus Week would have been nice if I had a Raybon cannon on me. But I don't have a Raybon cannon on me, I got Zeta. Which means it's in the far right. Okie dokie, moving on. Oh. What am I doing? Okay, now we're at this floor. Ah. Alright, here's the Deltamon, Solmon, and Cyclomon combo. Oh, it's nice to know that we got level 3 fields still here. Got some background noise in there, so please ignore that. Oh, it is in that corner. Gotta go all the way back. Before the recording, I took the liberty to buy 3 Mechfixes EX. I do not want to repeat it that last time. There's no way we're going to be without speed. Oh, the Bakemon here with double. The ultimate starts showing up. Not here. Oh, whoop, whoop, whoop. We're at the 20-minute mark. Videmon's there, but it's not going to stay there. And I got a bad feeling. us. Let's get up. I know that the Deltamon's gonna stay there, but I wasn't too sure about the old brain chopper here. Okay. Yeah, Dio domain is actually the weakest domain of them all. Sticking around when I don't have to. Wow, they are being generous with the floor panels now. I'm afraid for this next one. And it's the treasure one. Okay, risk time. Okay. That's not gonna be very good. That just took out my Minesweeper. But it was a max drive, so if I can survive to the end of this domain, that would be nice. MP chip. Yep, it boosts his main. Alright, out of all of them, who do you think needs it the most out of these three? Well, the answer I would end up having to do is probably Magnedramon from 338 3 extra points. Which is actually good because 8 divided by into that. Which means, it means pretty much nothing. There's no change really. But it will add on to the next offspring. Okay. This way. Driver, free of charge. Now, this is the floor I'm actually a little bit scared right now because I literally have no Minesweeper. I have no way of knowing if I'm going to hit a landmine. Phew. You're at the point where if you don't have any parts fixes and something crucial like a Minesweeper, Bug Sweeper gets disabled, you are literally up a creek without a paddle because that will really, really destroy you. But luckily we should be close to... Thank you. not a problem. We can tank that. But literally, without that minesweeper, I'm literally going to be about as cautious as a cat right now. Oh, like that. Backtrack. We would end up wasting that. Alright, we found the boss. Let's see how bad are they. Do I have a driver on me? Let's switch my discs. Alright, that'll do. Another high ranking, it says. Yep. Talk about major spoilers. Alright. We have the virus duo Pokemon with the Evil Charm. I want to get rid of him first. Vigermon has the Crimson Claw. And the Phantomon has the Shadow Sickle, which if he KOs one of my members, he gets a freebie hit. First off, let's fire off a Rust Storm. I do not want to fool around with this guy if he has confusion. Doesn't seem like much, but it adds up. Someone's getting confused. Nope. Resist confusion. We're good. Yeah, triple force as well. That's not gonna do much. And Shadow Sickle. Alright, let's do it again. Crimson Claw. Super.
I could. But.
Alright, time to start conserving an MP. This is gonna hurt. That did a lot more than I thought. Okay. We could probably tank it on another blow, but this is not the time to start prolonging this fight. Still live. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Let's end this quickly. There we go. That was more annoying than tough. Alright, everybody almost has a level up again. 4200 bits. Not too shabby. Alrighty. Wow, that was actually quicker than I thought. Alright. Oh, let's see here. These guys are getting close to maxing out on their ability to level up. There's 30 plus. Magna Demon's probably got another 2 levels in him. Rosemon has maybe 3 more. And Piedmon here looks like 3 more. So it looks like Magna Demon's gonna max out first before Piedmon and Rosemon here do. Then there's just, I need to wait a while. This is gonna be my main next project to work with, is this guy. As soon as I unlock a certain domain so I can start farming up in preparation for something really nice. But I also gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this guy. And then there's this guy here. Anyhow. Before we hit to the next dungeon, I wanna take a quick refresher. After all, I want to get my marbles together about the whole entire how to get the next part where we actually see in that last dungeon. So then, I'll see you guys after the break.